give us an angle. Let's see. Let's see, folks. It's all right. What the heck you got here? You got an old broken. Tripod's broken. We're gonna fix it down. That's what the problem was, the tripod's broke. But how's that, folks? Is that a little better? Talk to me. What are you doing? Yeah, come tell me how this looks to you. I didn't know it was either.
And so I started messing with it and I was like, oh crap, I should be back where I was.
Looks a little bit better.
Oh yeah, right. You can at least see.
So you can see your girls over there.
You get back this way more. So you get more of a line. Yeah.
Better?
Yep.
Good deal.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. I'm going to post the link, folks, in just a little bit. It's Venmo at Duck Roost Sports, PayPal at Duck Roost Sports. Please send in some money. Any donations, much appreciated. We're trying to raise money for this volleyball team. They cannot sell concessions, and they don't have the gate fee. So please, please send some donations in so we can try to raise some money for these girls. They rely on concessions and entry fees, and there's none right now. So much appreciated. Venmo at Duck Roost Sports. PayPal at Duck Roost Sports.
Oh, she already unplugged it. She's still charging. Should we go ask him last week or something? They're still playing.
They're still playing.
But they play until 6:30. We have 41 viewers. We're gonna move it just in.
I know.
Go like ask.
Go ask. Go ask. See what he wants.
He's probably gonna be like, yeah, go grab it.
Katie.
I'm taking Katie home. Katie's coming home. I'm gonna have to make her.
Yeah.
Bye, guys. We lost the first set, and we won the second set. We came back with vengeance. See y'all later.